was the man. He had life between his hands, and now it's gone, and it's too late.